Claire was forced into sex and is pregnant. She is now in an abusive relationship with no way to get out. That's why we are celebrating our gala, our Celebrating the Journey gala, for girls like Claire, to empower them, to bring them into our 3-year program, our program that brings emotional and spiritual healing, vocational skills, and business skills to pull Claire out of all of the poverty that she is in, including the financial poverty. We are celebrating the 10-year anniversary of From Lawyer to Missionary. So we are excited to partner with you in purchasing the table, just corporate sponsorship, or any other way. Please be in touch. I would have rather written, but I have an arm injury. So here's your video.